What if I told you this right here was a Roblox game?
I don't believe you.
What's up, guys, and welcome to the most realistic Roblox game out there, Frontlines. So a while back, like a year ago, I made a video on this game, and recently, oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, chill, I'm sorry. Oh, there's one kill. Oh my god, there's two kills. Oh my god, I'm already cracked, I'm going pro. I played this game, made a video on it. It did very, very well. You know, this was during my phase where I was playing a whole bunch of different Roblox FPS games because we were kind of stuck with Vanguard, and honestly, Roblox was more fun than Vanguard. But recently, this game Frontlines has gotten an update. I've seen a whole bunch of people on Twitter talking about it. I've seen other people make videos on it. And woo! Did I just get slide canceled on? Big fat moose badoosie. Oh my god, looks... Oh my god, he is cracked! Recently, this game has been getting a ton of attention once again. Hello? I'm not even gonna aim. I just can't even try it. This game got updated recently and has been making waves over on Twitter. Mainly because this is a Roblox Call of Duty game that doesn't even resemble Roblox. Yo, peek me. Okay. Oh my god, I'm amazing. What I want to do real quick is grab a clip from my old video. I want to put this game side by side with each other. Just look at the differences. Look at the arm. These look like real people arms, whereas in the last video, even the character models, it resembled Roblox. Now, this looks like more of a Call of Duty game than Call of Duty itself. And what's crazy is that these are just made by, you know, random... Oh, we lost. Oh my... Don't show me. Bro, I look like a bot in this kill cam. Hi, stick to COD, Dysmo. Why are they so mean? JK, hey, psychotic, it's all good. All right, real quick, I gotta check these weapons out real quick. They have like a whole gunsmith and everything. They got detailed stats. Oh, so you gotta buy this with cash? Do I have any cash? No, I'm broke as shit. The AS Val, like, dude, just like the weapons itself just look insane on this game. It still amazes me what people can do with like old tech or just, you know, Roblox. Hello? Dude is a sniping Roblox demon. Oh, got him. Is that a sniper? Give me the sniper. Give me. Pick it up. Pick up. Oh, I got the sniper. Go. Run. Right here. Oh, let's go. Oh, what? Hello? What is my guy doing? I'm on a 4-kill streak. They have changed this map so much from the first time that I played it. The half of this plane wasn't in here. This side of the map, I don't think existed. 5-kill streak. Perfect. Behind me. Get turned on. Oh, one more. Oh, imagine if I would have hit that. If you were to go to high school, me, you know, back in 2012 and be like, hey, this is going to be Roblox in 2023. I wouldn't believe you. This looks like COD 4 to me, but updated graphics and just clean. What I thought about too is like these guys done this with Roblox. Imagine if they had like actual like money and funding behind them. I feel like I'm just running around searching. Oh, hello. Oh my god, he's cracked. He's just floating. Are you good? Are you good, man? You're figuring bro, what is that? Sniper is so much fun to use. Oh, with the slide kill. Oh, the double kill. I haven't really kept up to date with this game much. The first time that I saw the game, it went viral on Twitter. The second time that I saw it, once again, it was going viral on Twitter. I sold two piece. Oh, I'm gonna go for the three. Behind me. Okay, I just felt so sweaty for no reason doing that. And we lost 17 to 40. Oh, wait, they have a store? It literally looks like COD points. Money can't buy you happiness until now. How much do I need for the sniper rifle? 3,399. Go to the store. All right, buy this 2,500 for 333 Robux. I have 6,300. I'm rich. I was going to buy the sniper, but I'm just thinking I might as well try to get something massive. Like, do I get the vector? Do I get, what is this called? The fix? I'm getting the fix. And boom, now I got the fix. Secondary, what can I buy? It's a shotgun. Oh, yes. Thank you very, very much. Dude, they got like detailed perks and everything. Blood rush grants health regeneration per enemy kill. And then you have killing. Frenzy grants temporary damage boost after kill. Back to the store. Oh, hello. Got a hit marker with this? You're telling me my 3,000 Robux isn't gonna get me a one-shot, one kill? Bro got that sniper rifle. Yeah. Oh, just one kill. Shotgun time. Hello. This combo is actually nasty. Got him. To be honest, is this a game that I see myself playing 24/7 all the time? Probably not. However, is it a game that I think is worth playing if you're looking for a good FPS to check out? Absolutely. Once again, the reason why I think that this game is so unique and so cool isn't because it's like a copy of like a Call of Duty game. It's because it's a Roblox game that looks as good as a Call of Duty game. And this is made by like just a small development team. I don't even know how many people are actually on the development team. I don't know if there's like a lot of people. I don't know if it's like 3 or 4 guys working on it. But regardless, you guys are doing awesome. Keep doing your thing. Only thing I would say is probably maybe like add in variations of maps, make it so this map could be daytime. I think it would look super nice if this map was day. I'm dead. No scoped. Come on, 7 kill streak. Yeah, this sniper really is pay to win. I'm dead. No. Like I was saying earlier, the fact that this was just developed on Roblox is the impressive part of it. Imagine if they had support of like a bigger studio behind them, or even just funds to put more time and more effort into the game. I feel like this would actually blow up. Guy right here. Look at him. Jump shotting and everything. Dominated, easy game, don't stunt. What does that mean? 8, 9, 10. Bro, this sniper is actually dirty. Ooh, nice little advanced UAV. I'm dead. Scared, I don't wanna push that. I don't wanna push, I'm so scared, please don't. Hit markered? Oh my God, another one? No, help team. Oh my God, Jay thy K-boy, thank you, bro. 14, and we win, nice. I think that's enough of Roblox. Shoot the Ship is back. The only mode anybody ever cares about in this game. I want to put the two games side by side. I want to put these games side by side just to kind of give like a visual representation of what a Roblox game currently looks like and what the current Call of Duty looks like. Currently been rocking with this Kasov 762 whenever I play ranked as well. I'll throw like a picture of the class setup if anyone's interested. This honestly is probably my favorite setup in the entire game right now. Using an AK is like always like a high risk, high reward type of deal in my opinion, just because if you can control the recoil, you're gonna absolutely obliterate people just because of the raw damage of the gun. I don't know if it's because I'm getting older or if just Call of Duty games just haven't been it. I know I'm not the only one that feels this way. I still love Call of Duty. I would never quit playing COD. I remember seeing a whole bunch of talk on Twitter a couple weeks ago about like about people quitting playing Call of Duty and posting Call of Duty as like their content. You know, all this was stemming from Sprat deciding to not do multiplayer content anymore. If you guys don't know who Sprat is, then dude is like one of the best snipers and content creators for sniping, in my opinion, at Call of Duty has ever seen. He made a video talking about how he wasn't gonna really be playing multiplayer anymore, that it really just doesn't fit him anymore. It's not really his interest. I will say over the last couple of years, Call of Duty just hasn't hit, which in turn has gotten me to branch out a lot more, try out different games. You know, we've had Roblox, COD Mobile, we've done Splitgate. And honestly, that's why I love it when I'm just scrolling through Twitter and I see these random indie games or Roblox game going absolutely viral, because I like seeing other games get some of the spotlight. Oh my God, how did I survive that? Probably my main issue right now with Call of Duty is just that it's not a Treyarch COD. I want a new Treyarch game. I just love them. Talk about it all the time. I'm flash again. Got him. Flash again, bro. I don't want to get flashed. I will never quit playing Call of Duty. I will always play this game. I've played it for the last like 10 plus years. I'm not going to stop now. Flash again, bro. Like, just cut out with the flashes, bro. Everybody knows that the flashes are an issue. If you choose to flash, you are part of the problem. How many times am I gonna get flash, bro? If you use flashbangs, your mom is a hoe. I can't even say flashbangs, but I can call someone's mom is a hoe? How does that make sense?
Oh my God.
Yeah, I made this community tab post talking about how, like, you know, currently the interest for, you know, Modern Warfare 2 and Warzone content is kind of just meh right now. There doesn't really seem to be much going on. I raised the question, like, what are you guys playing? What is the game are you guys playing right now if it's not Call of Duty? I'm gonna challenge this and win. Knew it. The only thing that Modern Warfare 2 generally has had me hooked on is playing ranked play. That mode is actually so much fun, especially when you have a group of friends that you're just absolutely annihilating, going on win streaks and climbing the ranks. That's why I'm looking forward to like the ranked play when it comes to Warzone. I think that's going to bring life to Warzone that we haven't seen in a long, long time. I was actually shocked on that community tab post to see that a lot of people just really aren't playing a ton of Call of Duty right now. I've been seeing a ton of people, including Jev, playing Sons of the Forest. That game looks insane. I've been debating on if I want to buy it and make videos on it, which, by the way, if you guys want to see me play Sons of the Forest, drop a like in this video, comment down that you guys want me to. I'll go buy it and I'll go record it. With 38 and 10 and I wasn't even trying. Damn, this AK build goes hard. If you guys are interested in a good AK build for ranked play and just pubs in general, here you go. I haven't tuned anything on this. Everything's just default, but yeah. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this Roblox slash Modern Warfare 2 video. I just wanted to go hop on it because I'm genuinely impressed with what people can do with Roblox and just other FPS games. It's always fun to hop on a different game and mess around. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. As always, I appreciate you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.